changing just a bit. Change is always coming round. Feels like the sun is falling down in the sky. Ain't no use to hurry, ain't no use to wonder why.
It's me, Greg. It's a big night tonight. We're going to Chantilly High School, where the Chantilly shed was destroyed, and the Washington Post is coming. I decided to have and to coordinate a candlelight vigil for the Chantilly shed. Hundreds of hits on the tribute video I made. We're going to try to rebuild the Chantilly Spirit Shed. Coming up.
Yep.
Came out on a February windy night you know, says a lot about the school spirit, the lasting legacy for some of us older folks who find simpler times when we drive by and we see that the shack is, you know, what it meant to us, but now the fact that it's also gone. So with that, before we, you know, say anything else, we're going to have the band play a little Chantilly Lace for you.
Yee-hoo!
So let's all sing it one more time.
Yeah!
Right here for the shack.
Woo!
Go ahead.
The louder you sing, the louder we play.
Here we go. Come on, everybody. Students, I hope, in the school to try to rebuild yourself a spirit shed, something that will be a lasting memory where you all can go and still be creative and be open and free with expression, because it's so unfortunate, you know, progress does happen, they have to put a road in, but it's so unfortunate that your freedom of expression was taken away from you, though I'm going to commit myself, as well as some other students, former students and current students and faculty, to try to rebuild something that is meaningful to the current students of this school and those that will come years and years from now. So that's my personal commitment, and I know it's the commitment of a lot of people that are here tonight, a lot of parents who are really torn up over this as well. So, you know, with that being said, is there anybody else that would like to share a few words about the Chantilly shed, shack, and what it meant to you? Please come on up. Anybody? Okay, well, this is my sister, Lynn Hudson Kincaid, Coach Kincaid's wife, if you know Coach. If you know Ken.
Well,
go ahead, sister.
It's something that we all have in common, like whether you graduated when I did in 85 or whether you're going to graduate in 2011, you at least had a part of the year. But spanning our age, we all went to the same high school and we all have that in common. And now future generations, some of you have kids that go here, they won't get to experience what you experienced. And it's just innocence. You know, you drive by and, you know, you get nostalgic and then you see the shed. And, you know, we just had our 25th class reunion this past October and we came by and, you know, other classes now don't have that to come by. The one thing that stayed the same, the school changed, got renovated. That was still something that was originally.
Although those murals will stir up in the wrestling room, though.
Yeah, well, that's true. Yeah. But some of those, I mean, that was an original piece of history that is now not there. The building is different, and that is now, unfortunately, gone, too. But like you said, progress has to come. But I think AT&T, someone should reach out to AT&T. Maybe they will see this, and they can maybe donate some money, or they haven't commented that I know of, so but maybe they'll see the article and maybe we'll boycott them.
They could reach out and touch some.
Yes.
Right.
Yeah, right. So, but thanks to my brother for organizing.
And thanks to my sister for the suggestion too, because she was the one that said, hey, listen, you know, come on out here and let's do something special.
You're a little more outgoing.
Hello, baby. Yeah, this is the Big Bopper speaking. Oh, you sweet thing. Do I want? Will I want? Oh, baby, you know what I like. Chantilly lace and a pretty face and a ponytail hanging down, a wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Make the world go round. Ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl to make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long-necked goose, like a girl. I'll be
baby, that's what I like.
What's that, baby? But, oh, honey. But, oh, baby, you know what I like.
Chantilly lace had a pretty face, had a ponytail hanging down, a wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Lord, make the world go round, round, round. There ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl. Make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose, like a long-necked goose, or like a girl.
Oh, baby, that's what I like. What's that, honey? Pick you up at 8, and don't be late. But, baby, I ain't got no money, honey. Oh, all right, honey, you know what I like.
Chantilly lace had a pretty face, ponytail hanging down, a wiggle in a walk and a giggle in a talk. Low, make the world go round. Ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl to make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose, like a long-necked goose, like a girl.
Oh, baby, that's what I like.